I could use my Pokemon again. Excuse me, what are you doing? You can't get up just yet. You need to rest for a few more days. I'm good, thanks. Oh, my team. Oh, hi, I missed you guys so. Jesus Christ. So, I'm assuming we're gonna be fighting Gardevoir. Eventually. So, who would be the right member of that team? The problem is, I have 9. All 4 of these are really good. They're all good. Along with these 6. So, it's really hard to tell who to switch on, who to swap in, and who to swap out. I'm gonna stick with this party of 6 for now. But if I end up getting too difficult, we'll switch out like we always done for gym battles and things like that. Alright, fuck it, let it rain. This doesn't really matter to me, to be honest. This is a dead end, right? Yep, it is. Okay. Actually, no, it's not. So there we go. We just know. We OOC'd it. Maria, my child, I can feel your presence. Raisin, is that really you? How long has it been? Look at some of Maria's virgins. I swear in this dungeon. Perhaps that's why I appear before you once more. Yes, that must be it. Maria's presence is awakened with more. Please help me find Maria. I will do my best to help you out as well. Heal my mons every time I die. After a battle, I would appreciate that. Alright, I guess we're going this way. Wait, what is she doing down here? What the fuck? Hey! Yeah, I'm her friend. Are you here to look for two? That's good. What is this music? Okay. I know, imagine, okay. KK, yep, fine. Are you just gonna follow me? No? Huh. Talk to me again. Sorry. Yeah. Are you here to look good? Okay, that's good. I came down here to look for an earthquake happened. That's where I fell down. Some of them fell into the pit with spikes and slab came out of the wall. The one who made the spikes is supposed to be a pit vulture. Something's supposed to fall it? So the slab can. Slab can what? Do I really need to teach strength? I think I might have to teach. Oh, I think I know what I have to do, actually. Oh, God. Alright. I think I have an idea what I need to do. And I don't like it. If it's the case. I really hope they don't. I think they might be able to do that. Yes, teach it. Go to Rock Smash. Yep. Okay. I'm assuming we just... push it. Move. Don't fuck me over. Okay, and we just... one. That way. And go up. Be careful. And push up one. Okay, and I guess we just push it all the way to the... aha! Okay, we do this again. First, let's fight this lady, so she's on our way. Master Injun must not be disturbed. We will protect him at all costs. Yeah, whatever. You know, listen. I get it. You know, being a cult and all. But look. We're actually pretty low level, too. Shit. This thing is gonna be bulky as fuck, so I don't know if I should switch out. I mean, it's gonna focus blast me, actually. I'm pretty sure it's gonna focus blast me. Switching outs are gonna make a difference, I think. So I'm just gonna poison trap. Fire blast, okay. It's fine. We could make it. Ish. He's gonna fire blast again, and I kinda want the XP. Let's switch out. He's gonna fire blast. Oh, thunder punch. Oh, okay, that works. He's gonna focus blast. I don't confuse right now. Okay. Punch, it should be fine. Or Focus Blast. Ignore that. It's still fine. I forgot what Swords. That could have been poorly. Also, I forgot. Fuck. Actually, it doesn't really matter now. But, okay, how do I do this? Never mind. I was gonna say, my Sand Slash has my, EXP share. I need to get that off of him. Or it's not that big of a deal right now. Ooh, a Pokeball. Thank you. Oh. Another one. Okay. Careful. Tap it, tap it. Can't go down. Let's battle her real quick. Oh, what? Oh, I see. It's just so it doesn't, like, soft lock you into the soft lock. Well, you know, soft lock, basically. Alright, Drapon. Dragon type. I do have Mamoswine. I'll just ice it. That did damage. What the fuck? Well, this Mamoswine is actually pretty quick. See? Cool. Alright, well, I didn't kill it, unfortunately. Shit, dude. He used, what did he use? Hyper Voice and, Dragon Pulse, right? I'm just gonna Psychic it. Alright, I don't know if that's a good thing. Pickabolts. Shit. I'll just switch on to it. I guess I can switch to the grenade. I'm just gonna go for it. Stop. I definitely should have went into Pickabolts. Or into Infinite. No. Badly. Alright, just Flare Blitz it. Dead. Alright, Pinsir. Oh, he was just there. And Flare Blitz again. Alright. All reliable coming in clutch. Alright, push this. Push, 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 push. Up. This way. Push it more time. Down. Out the way. Back up here. Push that. Push. 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 Make a little loop de loop. Okay. And push all the way in. Boom. There's another one. Ooh, I'm gonna stay in. I'm gonna be greedy. While also saves coming. We will be free. How many you have? 4. Shit. But this is a good lead, so I'll take it. That shouldn't do much, right? Okay, that did like half my HP. How are you faster? Okay. I'm gonna psychic. Oh, she's gonna heal up. This was a mistake. Oh, she critted, dude. Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, well. I'm gonna spam Flare Blitz. I'm probably gonna die here. They didn't even kill. I'm gonna Mach Punch. It's insane that this thing is fast. I don't know what it's made speed it. I'm surprised that I was speed most of my team. 17k. Holy shit, dude, you lose so much money. Alright, hold on. Let me real quick. Hold on. First off, give me this item back. Thank you. Alright, second of all, give me this. I'm gonna replace the infinite for now. Give me you. Actually, no. This is where you can sit out. Alright, hopefully I don't regret that. Oh god, this rain. For some reason, rain and weather, at least in the overworld, makes this game really laggy. And I know it's not my PC. At least in speed, if I slow it down, it's not that bad. It's really choppy. Alright, we're good. Just tell me this is okay. So she let out with Comfey. I don't really know. It's a fairy type, I know that. So I'm just gonna go with whatever I'm leading. Okay, speedy. Okay. Hi, it's me again, yep. Now, last time you beat me, but this time you won't. Just cause, like, now I have a full party. Alright, poison jab it. You'll go first. It shouldn't kill me. If this kills me, I'm. That does a shit ton of damage. No poison. I should live this. Also, about this Pokemon Rejuvenation, much like Pokemon Reborn, there's field effects. So there's like certain moves and typings do more damage depending on the field effects. Swallow. That's the poison one, right? So, like, for instance, this field effect is making psychic types and fairy types stronger than normal. This is its own added twist to it. Yawn. Okay. We're gonna switch out because we don't want to fall asleep. Go, goats. Go ahead, Incineroar. And usually in my Pokemon games, I usually turn off switching off. But for this, for a game like this where it's like really difficult, and not like the mainline Pokemon games, I keep it on. Pokemon games are like literally laughable as far as the people they try to go. Second, right? I'll just switch into it. Last thing is I have Thunderbolt. Please don't have Thunderbolt. See, for this now, see, that didn't do that much damage, but it changed the field of focus, so now it's a different field. So now this should do more damage. Yep, see. So it's like a take, and I didn't take it. I got the buffs here. What did she do? I forgot what move he did. I don't want to lose anybody, but I don't want to take more damage, so I'm just gonna honest. Maybe you wake up. Oh, is that a ball? Oh, we're dead. We're definitely dead. Luckily, Incineroar can come in real quick, fake out, do damage, kill it. That's why Incineroar is good. There's another rock somewhere. I guess it's up there. Alright, we're gonna keep going. I think we're fine. Master Indra has plans for Maria and for the rest of the miserable plan. Well, I don't know about the plan of being miserable. I knew it's a little. You're gone. Yep, we're faster. As it should be. We got the poison. We're dead here, but it's fine. Water. There's usually like a final boss in these like scenarios. Most likely we're gonna be under level. So like all these other trainers are like a level higher than us. We're gonna miss. But I think we have a decent squad. But like see this one's like level 77 or 75. We're still pulling through though. That's the ice cream. favorite ice cream cone. $19,000. Alright, let me push this. Oh, fuck. I don't have my... Oh, that's why I have the information. Fuck. Alright, well... Damn it. Alright, we have to go back. I can't really teach anybody else moves, because all four moves are valuable. I need the infinite. Well, you live and you learn. In this game, they have items where you can buy these golden items. For instance, like there's a golden surfboard that if you have this, when you buy this, you don't, as long as you have the TM or the HM surf, you don't need to teach it, you don't need to teach surf to your Pokemon. I have that, but that's all I have is the golden surfboard. And to buy these golden items, you need to, they're at the first town. And the last time I went to the first town, it's been like ages. So, at least the main island. I've been on like two little islands in this game so far, back to back. I have not gotten a chance to go back to the main island. Push, 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 yes. I'm assuming. Okay, I'm just gonna focus it. Ooh, that's a pretty good item. Well, how do I go in then? What the fuck? You say help, but don't tell me how to go in. Oh, there's a button here. Hold on. Yeah, press it. It's that simple, boys. Oh, I should have saved. Please don't put me in. Don't put me in yet. Yeah, it'll probably be really dangerous. Hold on. Don't put me in yet. Turn up. Do you know what the two women are? Okay, yeah. I hated her. And now she's gone. And then Ren and his sister came into the picture. I grew jealous of both of them, so jealous that I thought if I had to suffer, then so should they. I wish they were separated. I am a terrible human being. I just want my sister back. I just want Rune to be with me again. Damn it, I didn't save. Oh, what the fuck is this baby shit? Noctillery? I give two shits about artillery. Hey, you miss! Like, leftovers. Okay. Yo, can you, like, poison jab it before I fucking die? Oh my god. That's such an awkward. Whatever. Venoshock. I think Venoshock does more damage now. Okay, no, it doesn't. That's fine. I think. Alright. We're gonna go Mammoth Swine because he's actually the, believe it or not, the second best member in our team. Okay, cool. Yeah. Who's next? Flareon, how's the end? That's fine. I mean, that's it? Dude, that did a shit ton of damage. Alright. That did a lot. For quick attack? The fuck? I was 18. Hui. I was hui. Oh, I'm about to hit a gauntlet. I already know it. No, no gauntlet? Okay, cool. I was supposed to know what I said to my sister. Wait, reason? I thought they were running over there. Hello, is that a ghost? My name is Amnesia. Pleased to meet you. Nice to meet you, too. Reason, I'm glad to see you. Wait, we're all ready, really worried. Wait, where's my... I don't know where they're at. Sounds like someone's fighting. They've been fighting. Master injured, bless me with this power of longing to allow me to demonstrate. I want to look at that Pokemon. Ryan's getting his ass kicked. Punch him. Ah. You're a coward that hides in the empty shell. How could you do such a thing? This pointless skirmish is beginning to wear dead. And there's no one, there's no use dragging this on. I'm willing to end this. Goodbye, Ren. Yeah, we're gonna go. Quit talking to me. Go. Hold on, I gotta heal up. Thank you. Oh, there's another bitch. How did you get past this lady? I'm the final mate. Everything's kinda on me. Then why'd you let that one guy past you? You're the final mate in 2 months. Laughable. Poison jab. Yo, can I get a fucking poison? Defense fill. Special defense fill. Attack up. Attack. Mash spell. Special attack up. Oh shit. Oh god. Come on, don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. This game sucks. 5 fucking times. Sure. Whatever you say. Here we go again. 1, 2, 3. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Ashley Papega. I can't die. I don't know if that works. I guess we'll find out. Earthquake. 1, 2, 3, 4. Holy shit. The RNG in this one. Are you kidding me? I did nothing. Goodbye. This cloister is fucking me up. Alright, there's no way. Okay, now you're fucked. You can't kill this. What are you gonna kill me with? Nothing. No, it's not gonna do shit. Alright, fight. She has not hit. It's always been 4 or higher. I swear to god, it'd be 5 times. This game is. Oh, it critted. Nice. It critted the last hit. Dude, this fucking game, I swear to god. What the fuck? I like just got wiped by this bitch. Oh, nice. I'm so tempted to just restart, but I'm not gonna do it. Oh, that was fucking tilting, dude. That was fucking bullshit. Alright, hold on, switch out. Fucking go here. Alright. Fuck you, bitch. I hate you. Hitting 5 times every fucking time you get a chance to hit. Earthquake. Damage. Miss. Oh yeah, that's how I like to see it. Die. Piece of shit. That's not gonna kill me. Okay, that killed me. Jesus Christ. What are you feeding this? Come on, Crush. You're dead. Diggers me. Okay. Oh shit. That Christ. What annoyed me was that Cloyster didn't miss, it's not that he missed, or didn't miss, it was that he hit 4 or 5 times every time. Oh god. Sorry for anyone, it must be that. That's why you're right, Griffin's in before. Okay, it's a girl, let's see before. I traveled so long to make sure my brother was okay. After so much traveling, I found that he joined into them, but then I figured out why he was just sending. But it is. Is it? Or is he just lying to me? Lying to all of us? He's going to kill us. He's going to kill us all. I know it. I won't let him do this. Oh, that's why. She has her doubts. What do you actually have on these things? Are you kidding me? What are you? Also, this kind of fucks. Nature power. I'm hoping to get the buff, so I can get the speed boost. It was not in my favor. Fuck. This thing's obviously fast. It's fun. I get it. Oh, we're paralyzed? Alright, cool. That's fine. Dark Pulse again. That shouldn't do much. I didn't steal a lot. I got paralyzed again. Want to make it a third time? Thank you. Honchkrow. Then we have 2 more. Well, we know who to go here, obviously. Wild charge. Sucker punch. You gotta do damage. I crit it. Alright, whatever. It's fine. I'm gonna miss. I already know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna miss the Stone Edge. I'm gonna be sad. Watch. Stone Edge. I'm gonna miss it. Watch. Waste of power. I'm fine. He crit it again. And I. Please don't tell me I missed. I swear to God, don't tell me I missed. Who's next? Zubat? I mean, I might as well stay here. There's no point. What's my team looking like? Shit. Dude, I don't know how fast this thing is. I'm gonna run. Somehow miss. I'm just gonna Stone Edge. Okay. You could have missed it. There's a possibility that happened. Right. Now we do have a ghost type move. Air slash might not do much. I did a shit too. How did that kill me? How the fuck did that kill me? Oh, I'm gonna white out again. I guess crunch. There's no way I live this. Alright. Okay. Redo that. Rerun it. Okay. Who did we need that?